And we were as stoned as we could get. We took everything we had and anything anybody else had. We were going to go hear John Coltrane. He was a hero. So they would play this tune, ensemble. And then Train would start soloing. You know, 15, 20 minutes, he'd be blowing pretty hard. And I was very high. Had to be too much for me. I ducked in the men's room. And I got my head against this puke green tile. I can still remember the color of the tile. And I'm like saying, okay, it's going to be all right now. Just get it together now. It's going to be okay. Bam! Somebody kicks the door open. Bam! It's Train. He's kicked the door open because he's... playing at the most intense level you could ever imagine in your life. He never stopped soloing. He's still soloing, and he's up where it's really hitting the 1,000 mark, you know? He's, like, burning. I never heard anybody be more intense with music than that in my life. In that little bathroom, little tile bathroom.